Okay, Mr. Dicko Dark Angel. All right. That's pretty Mexican, but okay. 69 plat. Oh man, damn, 69 plats. But not that many games completed, so don't know what's going on, and I don't know which is gonna be your 6,000th trophy. But okay, well, you had a moment, but. Let us know what's it gonna be. What have you been playing recently? Death Stranding, yeah, just came out. Actually, I think it was gonna be like $40 real soon, so I may actually get it real soon. But all right, I guess it's time to look at the list. So let's see what we got. Nothing much. 40th day. We need to see if you even got the trophy you needed to get. Assassin's Creed. Let me see. There's really nothing special about this. I mean, I guess Brotherhood, maybe you're done with the online. Maybe you did the DLC. I don't know. And then Assassin's Creed 3, I don't know what you've been doing, but maybe you need to finish them. Revelations, especially. DLC with that. Attack on Titan, I know that's going to take a while for you to do. The Batmans, though, that's really nice to look at right here. Look at that. That's really nice to see. Let's just finish the DLCs on it and then make sure you get Origins. Well, I mean, I guess we can check Origins. What else? No, nothing much, but BioShocks. You stack all of them. Just need to finish the DLCs on all of them. Most likely, I mean, you finish the PS4 DLC, but then yeah, of course, you do the PS4s. You would do the PS4 than the DLC, but not the PS3s. Come on, I mean, I guess we could check PS3, BioShock 2. If possible, but let's see what else. Blacklight's gonna take a while for you to do, but then you got Blaze Blue, okay, that's good. And then the Chrono games, make sure you finish that. Bloodborne, nice DLC. You got nothing much here that I see from Borderlands, and then everything else really. Oh, Bulletstorm, damn, dude. I don't know if you even got the online for that. Black Ops is nice, the DLC, and then Call of Duties. Let's see, two. It's only two and three. No DLC on three. World at War, that's gonna take you a while. And then I guess we can check two. There's a couple games I have to check from you. Castle Crashers, what do you even need left? It's probably the boosting in the scene. Castlevania is nice. DLCs. And then Counter Spy. Do we even have the Nemesis one? I guess we'll check on that. There's so many games right now that you haven't even like finished with. When it comes to the online servers and stuff, Crash Bandicoot, everything's good except three. Finish the DLC on that, and then I guess you're started playing the racing one. Dante's Inferno, nice DLC. This is just a lot of DLCs you gotta do. Dead Island, yeah, DLC. Of course, you do Dead Nation with the DLC, but that's it. But that's all I see from there. You even finished Dead Space? What do you need left? My God, so many games to check from you, man. Nothing but Dead Space. Finish, at least finish that. Death Star, get rid of that. Dead to Rights, that's great DLC. You see, you're playing Death Stranding right now. Devil May Cry, you only have three, and that's it. Okay, well, that's not bad. All right. Oh, that's right. Okay, there's the reboot right here. Didn't see that. Sorry. Was the deal? Got the DLC done with that, so that's good. Dragon Ball Z. I don't know much about this game. I just know it's like very time consuming, but. You're almost done with that, so try to get that done. Duke Nukem, same thing, get that done. You got Dust, so that's good. What the hell you need in Slave? Come on, man, you gotta finish some of these games, man. Nothing much here. FIFA Street, can you even do that? I don't even know. But I'm not gonna bother checking. I'm pretty sure this is the easy 100%. You can get that. But Fury, nice. You got that. God of Wars, what you need? You haven't finished the reboot. Or I don't know, it's a reboot. I don't know what it is, but it's basically the newest one. And then you haven't finished Remastered yet. I guess we could check what you need in that. But finish the God of Wars though. Gravity Rush, great job. DLC, it's what you need. There's a lot of DLC stuff you need to do in this. Guacamelee, you finish that, and then just the Remastered, the no DLC done. You have Metallica. Oh God, what are you doing? Why is that the only game you have? What? But okay, all right. Heavy Rain, finish that if you can. And then there's really nothing much. Horizon DLC, Infamous. Oh, you got almost every. You have all of them except Festival of Blood. I don't know what you're doing with that. Finish the game if you can. If you get Injustice Platinum, that'd be great. Jack and Daxter's, that's good to see. Jetpack Joyride, I don't know what you're doing. Nothing much I see here. You got the first kill zone. At least finish that. Isn't this like an easy 100%? What? I don't know what's going on with this, but hey, at least finish Kingdom Hearts first. Loyal Cross is good, and then. Ooh, Literate Planet. What you need left? You haven't platinum, man. Look like you did all the DLCs, and you probably just need, like, maybe ace the levels. Probably, maybe. Marvel's Capcom. Oh my god. If you finish that'd be great. You did Marvel's Capcom 3. So that's impressive right there. So, at least finish 2. You got Infinite. Look, you're almost done with that. Like, what? Come on, finish that. The Spider-Man DLC. Snake. Okay, I guess Mario Kart 3, or whatever. I mean. Nothing much, but just the easiest one, and that's it. Shadow Mortar, great DLC, and then just a bunch of other games you haven't done. If you do Mortal Kombat, the 9 and 10, that'd be great. Damn, Monies from Racers. Oh man, I feel sorry for you. Get the Ninja Gaiden gun, and that'd be great. Places all okay. Come on, man. It's $3. You can throw $3 in this game. It's not that bad. Just do it. Come on, man. Forgotten Sands is great, but nothing else in Prince of Persia. And then Ratchet and Clank, just cracking time. Okay. And then Resident Evil, you only have 5 with no DLC. And then I guess you were just playing the other ones. Didn't even do much of it. But look at that Resistance 2, though. That's nice to look at. That's really good to see right there. And then Resistance 3, so what you're missing is Burning Skies now. What else? Nothing much. Shank 1 and 2. That's good to see right there. That's nice. And then Sly Cooper's. You only have 1 and 2. You gotta finish some of these. All these series you have been, like, just kind of not really doing. And Sonic 2. I'm guessing you completed Green. What's it called? Emerald Hill. And then that's it. And then Sonic Unleashed. Oh, man. I gotta check on what you need left on that. Star Wars Battlefront. Nothing on that. We got Unleashed 2. But. Okay, all right. I don't even know if you can do Starhawk because we have to check on that too. And Strider's nice, and then everything else just kind of just played it for like 5 minutes, maybe 10 minutes, maybe 20 minutes, maybe an hour, and then you just kind of stop playing them. Evil Within, if you get those, that'd be great. Last of Us, oh, you can't even do the DLC anymore. Damn, dude. But at least get the remaster one and try to 100% that. What else? Saboteur is nice, and then you got some Walking Deads, End War. I don't know. I mean, it's been a long time since I seen an End War. Someone playing End War. I'm not sure if you can still do it or not. I'm pretty sure you still can. I know it's doable. You can plat the game, but and it's DLC. But I don't know if it's possible. But that's a big question mark right there. If you can still do it, you can still do it. Nothing much, nothing else here. I don't even can you even let me I have to check Twisted Metal now. But you did Marvel's Capcom 3 Ultimate, so that's really good. You have some impressive games. You're putting some effort into some of these games, but then you kind of just sacrifice like a lot of other games. Uncharted, like nothing on Uncharted 3. I have to check that now since here's another person that hasn't even done the online. I don't know if he did or not. We're gonna see. But nothing Uncharted 2, obviously, and then 4, what's going on with that? But you got Drake's and Going the Abyss is good, and Velocity with no DLC, Welcome Park, and then I don't even know if you can do Wipeout. You have a lot of unattainable games that I don't even know if you even finished the online for them. But that's, hey man, I mean, whatever you're doing, man, try to like finish some of these games. First trophy is Resident Evil 5, and that's your first platinum. So nice. So if you finish the DLCs, that'd be really fantastic. That's actually a nice a nice leak right here. My blaster runs really, really high. I know that trophy was that's a bitch. That was a bitch to do in that game. But you get nice you get that. Especially for a milestone. That's good. So your latest platinum is Crash Bandicoot 3. So if you get the DLC now, that'll be great. So then now we gotta check what you need. So Army of Two, do you even have the mask thing? I think you do. You probably have it. What's it called? Like FYA or something like that? I don't know. I can't remember the name. Man, so many fucking trophies. Oh, there it is. Oh, it's DIY. So you didn't even get it. So, oh well. Batman Arkham Origins. You've done the online. Nope, none of the online. Get that done real soon. Bioshock 2, have you done the online at least? And you haven't done any of it. Well, get back to boosting. Well, let me see. Or I'm reading way too fast. I'm thinking I'm reading way too fast. You've done the online stuff, did you? You finished the game. Where is it? Oh, it's these. It's this. Man. Holy shit. Okay. Battlefield. Which game? What's this game? Whatever it's called. Bulletstorm. Then no online. Oh, well. Black Ops 2. Big Leagues. You got that, did you? Yoo-hoo. But you don't got this. Uh-oh. That's your next challenge right there for the Platinum. Castle Crashers. You didn't do it insane, did you? But you did. Where is it? Animals, rank wins. Oh, you did insane. Oh, but come on, man. The animals not even that bad. It's probably just the online stuff you need left, and then defeat the boss. Oh, come on. We didn't even do that. That's easy. I don't know what you're doing on that, but Nemesis, did you get that? Yes, you did. Okay, that's good. Dead Space. What do you even need left? Impossible. Really? Okay. Wow. I don't know what you're doing, man. Finish that space. Enslave. What do you need on this? Easy. Oh yeah, that's a little eh. That the hell, oh, hate that trophy. These two are a bitch. I'm definitely not that hard, but like, what the hell, man? That's like BS. Getting hit. That's easy. 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 Easy, and then just combat stuff. Oh, upgrades. Oh, you don't even get the orbs. That's the one thing you got to do, is the definitely the orbs. Then in the DLC, you got to finish God of War 3. Let me see. Easy, easy, easy. Oh yeah, it's a bitch. Oh, you haven't done that. Yeah, you need to get back to that, man. And then Obliterate Planet. People. You just need people. Is this Ace? Oh, the heart stuff. Okay, that's understandable. That's kind of a bitch to do. You got the DLCs done. It's just let people share your stuff or whatever. I don't know what that is, but whatever it's called. Whatever. I don't know. I'll get to that game soon. Sonic Unleashed. What do you need? Awesome medals. Oh, upgrade. Upgrade the Knight Sonic. God. Get the foods, talk to everybody, just some missions you gotta do anyways. That's not that hard. All the stupid stages, some of the stages are bitch to do. That's not even that bad. You got the egg on the hot dogs. Empire City, what is that? The daytime's not that bad. I think the nighttime takes like 15 minutes to even complete, and you gotta climb up. If it's the one with the clock tower, you have to climb up all the way. It's so stupid. I hate the nighttime level. And the Eggman Land, that's gonna be a bitch, definitely. You haven't even talked to Wentos, what the hell? And then that's not that bad. Some of this, I mean, you upgrade everything, so you're pretty sure you can get Blue Meter, and then everything else is not even that bad. Speeding Ticket is gonna be a bitch. If you gotta know the routes to get there fast, and then spend all your money on chip. I mean, it's so stupid. Some of these trophies are stupid. Starhawk, does even beat the game? You got the multiplayer stuff? No, you didn't. So you're kecked on that. Twisted Metal, even the online, so it doesn't even matter. Uncharted 3, have you even done the two online trophies? Oh, you did. So you can actually plat the game. So at least plat the game if you can, please. And then Wipeout. Did you do the online? No, you didn't. Oh well. So I guess final results. Your list can be good if you at least complete them from time to time. Then this list can be better. Too many unattainables, which really kills this list somewhat. If you just put the effort on fixing your list better and play more genres, then this list can be very good instead. Need more PSN games to play and some more Vitas to play also. But I wonder what's going to be your 6,000 trophy. But I'll give you a 3.4 out of 10. I will see you on the next review. Adios.